the internet. From buying groceries, to online banking, from watching your favorite show, to booking concert tickets. Most of us use it every day, but there's so much broadband jargon. To explain Gfast, we need to start with traditional broadband. Asymmetric digital subscriber line, ADSL, is broadband using a regular telephone line. Speed is affected by the distance from our exchange to your premises, and it relies on copper, which can degrade. So now we use fiber optic cables, which are more reliable and much faster than copper. And we can run them to your nearest street cabinet, where they connect to your copper telephone line. We call this fiber to the cabinet, or FTTC. And it's great for data-hungry families and businesses with several people connected at the same time. More than 95% of the country can get the kind of speeds that this broadband provides. Gfast builds on FTTC. We bolt a special pod on the side of the cabinet. Gfast supercharges the speed through the copper telephone wires to your property, giving you ultra-fast speeds and a more consistent and reliable connection. So you can stream ultra HD sport in one room, download music in another, and upload your holiday movies to the cloud all at the same time without a glitch. Openreach, connecting you to your network.